Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Med Seekers. How are you all? Hope you are doing good and staying safe. If you are interested in our videos, please do subscribe to our channel. It keeps us motivated to make more videos. So what can you expect from this video? In this video, I'll be talking about Central University of Hyderabad Masters in Public Health Program and the eligibility criteria, preparation strategy and dates, or which dates you can expect a notification to be out in 2021. If you are interested in Central University of Hyderabad, watch this video till the end. It will be helpful for you. Before diving into our video, let me tell you why should a student should opt University of Hyderabad to pursue their bachelor's or master's or PhD program. Because it's a topmost central university in India with a very good world ranking. And coming to NIRF ranking, it's the fourth best institution in India. It has a very good highest NAAC score. Here you can see I have mentioned their grades, everything. Central University of Hyderabad has very good best teacher-student ratio and they have a world-class lab facilities. If you want to know more about Central University of Hyderabad, you can visit their official website. There they have mentioned all their achievements, everything. So admission process is very simple. When the notification is out, it will be displayed on the official website. You just have to fill the application form and pay the application fee. And you have to download the application form for your reference. If you are having any doubts in filling application form or anything, you can comment and let me know. I'll help you out. Here we go. This is the eligibility criteria of Masters in Public Health Program in Central University of Hyderabad. Bachelor's degree in Medicine, Dentistry, Ayush, Physiotherapy, Occupational Therapy, Nursing, Nutrition, Pharmacology, Veterinary Sciences, Agriculture Sciences, Social Sciences, or any other science degree. Even if you are an allied health science graduate, you are eligible to apply to Masters in Public Health Program for Central University of Hyderabad. Even they do encourage arts and humanities students also. If you are interested in public health and if you want to study in Central University of Hyderabad, first check your eligibility criteria. Whether your UG has a certain, I have mentioned some qualification degrees here, whether your eligibility criteria meets with this or not. Hope you are clear with eligibility criteria. Any other doubts, comment and let me know. Mode of selection is through entrance exam. One entrance exam will be conducted all India wise. You have to clear with a very good merit in that entrance exam. There is no interview. It's a very good positive point which removes all your bias. Many students are having doubt, do they have a placement cell? Yes, University of Hyderabad have a placement cell. But here I want to make clear of another point. Central University of Kerala doesn't have a placement cell. But they do also offer Masters in Public Health program. Exam preparation tips and tricks for HCU entrance exams. First, be clear of your entrance exam syllabus. That is the first point what you have to do. Second thing is, go to the university website. There you will have entrance exam, all the list of question papers from 2013 to 2020. Download it and start solving the questions. So you'll get an idea what kind of questions can you expect. So go through the syllabus in detail, solve the question papers. It will definitely help you. Why I am particularly telling that solve the question papers? Here for Masters in Public Health program, they are taking wide range of UG courses are acceptable. So they can't particularly ask questions from preventive medicine. There may be questions of logical reasoning, there may be questions of basic English, basic mathematics, basic science, all that. So when you start solving the question papers, you will get an idea what kind of questions can I expect. So try to solve all the question papers. Coming to dates, soon they will be releasing notification, April 1st week. Keep checking their official website to get all the regular updates of University of Hyderabad. Any doubts, comment and let me know. Thank you for watching Med Seekers. If you liked our video, do hit that fat like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you all next week with another video. Have a happy learning, students.